Seminars. Seminars and trainings can last anywhere from a few hours to a few days and allow you to go deeper on a given topic. Typically, speakers who offer these types of in-depth training are hired by companies to help with a specific topic. But you can also do your own trainings like Dustin Hogan does if you have built a large enough audience interested in hearing from you. With these type of talks, you're often working with larger corporate audiences where companies hire speakers to come do a training for a certain department or sometimes a company-wide team-building day. If you choose to focus on seminars, you'll want to have many interactions and activities planned for the setting instead of just you talking. If you're presenting multiple days worth of material, it's going to be very difficult for you to talk that long and keep the audience engaged. Having planned discussions and small group work will break up the presentation for the audience, making it more practical and dynamic. This can also make a big difference in how much they learn and take away from your teaching. Profile of a seminar speaker. Dave Delaney was first exposed to speaking in Ireland when he started performing improvisational comedy. In Galway, he was asked to teach an improv workshop at a business, which went so well that it sparked an idea to lead corporate communication workshops using what he had learned from comedy as the basis for the teaching, which he still does today. In his seminar, Dave teaches participants to use the rules of improv combined with additional communication training to stop fearing failure, become empathetic, and learn to listen. He gets a lot of laughs, too. With smaller, more intimate groups, he said, I am able to address specific challenges they may have to ensure they are completely satisfied with my training. One of my goals is to bring teams together to connect and learn from one another. It's wonderful to see the shyest introverts interact with the most outgoing extroverts in a cohesive way. Dave is another example of a speaker who uses keynotes and large conferences as lead generation tools for his seminars. If you're interested in doing seminars, there are seminar companies that will hire and train you. These companies include SkillPath Seminars, National Seminars, Fred Pryor Seminars, and others. Though they find bookings for you, you're still an independent contractor and are free to book your own gigs. Typically, these companies don't pay you very much, and the work can be pretty grueling, but the experience is invaluable and a great way to break into the seminar space. When I did this kind of work early on in my speaking career, I once did 5 cities in 5 days. Didn't get paid much for my work, but it was great practice and led to other opportunities to speak.